leg six. No more signs yet. What's that over there? There's a little blemish on the top, that could be one. I've got such an eye, a detail, looking for anything on the top. It could be a flat spot, fizzing, a fish discreetly just under the surface, and I think that's what I've just seen. With me, location is the name of the game. I can't sit there basically fishing blind. I've either got to be on where I've seen fish, or I've got to drop back to a backup plan. Sometimes gut instincts, feelings come into it, but really I've got to know that they're there. I just can't settle. A lot here. I don't know what that was I saw over there, but something. We're now leg five. Haven't seen anything yet. Over there and stand in the gap for a little while, but if I've seen one in six, I could be using that going backwards and forwards. I had a lot of fish out of this swim. Carving 39.10. Of course the old paddle 51.4, which is a common. She's now gone, which is a great shame. Had it close in just there. Yeah, I've had a fair few out of this one. And the old chapters in my book, which you can purchase off of my site, www.jimshellyuncut.co.uk. And if you noticed how quiet, sort of natural it is here, reminds me sort of a bit like Fendrayton. Big old willows and that, and Norfolk reeds everywhere. Seen a sign in Lake 5 yet. Maybe being up the top. I know the angler ain't gonna spoke to him, just left him because he's probably fishing in quite a close sort of proximity of his bivvy, so left him to it. But knowing the angler, There must have been fish up there at some point. Seen them all over the years swim through here, time and time again. I'd hate to think how many hours I've actually stood here watching them. This is better viz than when I was here last. That's a lot of an area that's been kept clean. Good old area for a bit of dark side. Look at these, look, I ain't putting any bait out. They're on me now. I think I'm gonna bait up. Flying bloody rats. So I might have to fish a different lake. First thing in the morning, get up and look for the fizzing. Or the rolling, both. Kingfisher. There's another one here somewhere. Maybe you went that way. The gravel there, look. Gravel there. It's clean for a reason. Don't like all these coops about though. You know you're going to get a bit of therapy. Let alone it's shallow, so you're going to get even more therapy. These stones are all turned over here, they're clean. Look at that big area there, lower. That's Lake 6 in there. And that fish was over there. Area there. So that might be what I have to do. Fish Lake 8, packed up in the morning first light, and then just get straight on and find where they are, because I haven't been here for so long. Doing it. Another good place to watch. So the gap It's just there now. Swirl, can you see it? Exaggerated. The only other thing that could be now would be a grebe. What's that there? Grebe. Oh, that just made it there. You see what I mean? I'm looking for everything, anything. Say to me, how do I find them? How do I do it? It's just I don't know. Treat it like I'm on a hunt. I'm not hunting them to catch them and kill them. It's just like I'm hunting them and swapping the kill for a trophy shot. All them same aspects still apply. You've got to find your food. So I'm looking for a carp. I've got to find them. One swim right down there. See all the way up the lake again. I often stand here if I'm like just into Lake 5. I can watch both lakes if I keep swapping. Fish this area quite a lot, but it's quite a tricky one to catch out of. I've had a 32 common like down there, and while I stalked one out of there, which was a 36 sort of half fully scaled linear, I was just about to put it back, and the rod I had here in the edge that went. So 2 30s in minutes apart, really. See that carp? It's on the top. This is about the deepest part of the lake out there. A nice edge all through here, you can imagine. I love it in here. There it is, it's there. See the ripple going away in the lake? There it goes, there's another one. So there's definitely two now. So look, there's the other one folding, there's the one in front of it. Defo 2. Got a fish here, got a fish tea bags. To meet the other one. And what's sort of under the surface of the hill? what's under the surface here. In the dark, you can't see. There's two, there's got to be others. Just watching his roots, seeing where he's going, he's straight in front of that swing. And I know in that rough water, sort of that side of it, it's a real pucker, clean bit of gravel down there. So I can stick a dark side on that, and I mean clean. Fished a spot about 4 or 5 weeks ago, there's another one there, look. Is that one of them or?